I hope you don't mean that just because you're elderly, you have a special relationship to death.